Heads up, Jones. You're getting close to the sound site. Looks like you'll need the laser designator after all. We're sending in the stealth bomber to deal with them. All we need you to do is laser tag the site from close up.
How close?
You have to get within at least 50 meters for the guidance systems to lock onto the targets.
There are two SAM batteries we need to hit. It won't take Zing's men long to down that bomber once they realize what's going on. Once the first battery's neutralized, move immediately to the second. You only have a few minutes. Expect heavy resistance on the way.
So, business as usual then.
Tacron. Get the hell out of there.
Airdrop up ahead. Get over to it. The area is still covered, so watch your step. Jones, got an ID on that Chinese character. Looks like we finally got a break.
You took a snapshot of one of China's most powerful men, General Wu Xing, veteran power broker of the Chinese Politburo, spy master, and one-time personal friend of Chairman Mao.
No wonder this operation is so hush-hush. What does a guy like that want with the EMP chips? The general must be working on his own, or he would be protected by half the Chinese army.
Then what am I fighting? Farmers?
General Wu Xing commands a huge counter-espionage unit and has a substantial elite rapid reaction force of his own, including a squad of crack snipers. That Barrett should level the playing field, though. It'll punch through walls. The thermal imaging scope can detect heat patterns even through a ton of concrete and is set to detect human body temperatures. Where you're headed, you'll need it.
Anya, you think of everything.
I know. Head north. I traced the chips to an ancient temple. Looks like Wuzing's holed up there. There's nothing visible on the surface. He must be underground. There's a microtransmitter in the crate you've just recovered. That will let us patch into their comms network and keep in touch when you're underground.